Queen visited 4 ambulance stations in a tour of southwest London, accompanied by Lady Halifax and Admiral Sir Edward Evans. Her Majesty chatted with some of these wonderful men and women who drive ambulances during air raids. At the end of her visit, the Queen signed the book at one of the stations.